Welcome to our Wix tutorials. Today, we will learn how to get an access token and refresh the access token in Wix. For more motivation to make further videos, please like and subscribe to our channel. If you have a headache with the access token and the refresh token of Wix API, this video will help you understand easily from the very beginning. To make API calls in Wix API, you need to know what the access token and the refresh token are. The access token is what applications use to make API calls on behalf of a user. The access token represents the authorization of a specific application to access specific parts of a user's data. In Wix API, the access token is only valid for 5 minutes. The refresh token is a unique token that can be used to get more access tokens. Now, let's explore this subject a little deeper. The process for getting the access token and refreshing the access token includes 4 steps. Step 1, create an app on the Wix developer website. Step 2, install the app and get the token. Step 3, get the code. Step 4, get the access and refresh the access token. Now take the first step, create an app on the Wix developer website. To get the access token and the refresh token in Wix, you need to create an app first. From the Wix developer website, click on Create New App. I will leave this website in the description. Then adjust the app's name. Next, you need to get your app ready by reading all usage information. Besides, set up a market listing for your app. Finally, submit your app for review. It means Wix will review your app before putting it in the app market. Now take the second step, install the app and get the token. In this step, you have to set up permissions and OAuth. Go to Permissions in the side menu. Click and Add Permissions. Choose a category, then select the permission scope. Choose the scopes you need to access your user's data. Click Save. Now, let's set up the OAuth. OAuth is the thing used to set up data. In the OAuth, you need to add the redirect URL. During the OAuth flow, this is where you'll collect the user's token query parameter. In the app URL field, enter a URL to direct users to when they first get to your app. Click Save. After that, move to the team member and click on Generate the link. Copy this link and paste it to the new tab. After the link is loaded, you will see the invite to try the app. Click on Add to Site and select the site that you want to add the app to. After loading, the token will appear on the URL. Remember to copy the token to use in the next step. After taking the token, you need to install the app. To install the app, you need to access this link. As you can see, the link includes this part, token, app ID, and the redirect URL. So you need to collect those parameters to access the link. The token is the parameter that we got in step 2. To get the app ID, you go to the Wix developer dashboard, choose OAuth. Copy the app ID in the default section. Paste it in the URL. Down to the URL section to get the direct URL. Paste it in the URL. Now, we will access the link. Click on Add to Site. We will get the code on the URL. Remember to copy the code to use in the next step. After finishing 3 steps, we will take the final step, get the access token, and refresh the access token. First, we will get the access token using Postman. Go to the Postman. Create a new post with this URL. In the body section, enter the code. I will leave the code in the description. Accordingly, you need to get app ID, app secret, and auth code. App ID and auth code are directed in step 3. Now we will get the app secret. From the Wix developer dashboard, go to OAuth and get the app secret in the default section. Paste all parameters to the body section. Then click Send. As you can see, the API will return the access and the refresh tokens. Now we will refresh the access token using Postman. Each time you call the APIs, you must request a new access token. Request a new access token using the refresh token and your secret key. Now, create a new post with this URL. In the body section, enter the code. For more overview, you can read the blog in the description. We summarize the steps in the image attached to the blog. Then click send. As you can see, the API will return the new access token and the refresh token in order to request a new access token. The above are all steps to get the access token and refresh the access token. In the next video, we will explore Wix REST API and multiple ways to make the API calls. In case you have any wonders about Wix, or you want to research Wix API integration, you can visit behexa.com. We have tons of Wix integrated solutions for many types of business, such as Wix Amazon integration, Wix Square integration, Wix SAP B1 integration, or Wix Salesforce integration. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video about Wix API. If you have any suggestions or questions, let us know in the comment below, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Behexa, connecting applications, automating processes.